The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring.
I might be too strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence, starting not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink for my accomplishments. Waiting way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness, and they saying I'm back. I agree with that. I just take my time with all this shit, I still believe in that. I had someone tell me I fell off, ooh, I needed that. And they wanna see me pick back up, well, where'd I leave it at? I know I exaggerated things, now I got it like that. Tuck my napkin in my shirt cause I'm just mobbing like that. You know good and well that you don't want a problem like that. You gon' make someone around me catch a body like that. No, don't do it, please don't do it. Cause one of us goes in and we all go through it. And Drizzy got the money, so Drizzy gon' pay it. Those my brothers, I ain't even gotta say it. That's just something they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. They know, they know, they know. Yeah, they know, yeah. That the real is on the rise. Fuck them other guys. I even gave them a chance to decide. Now it's something they know. They know, they know, they know.
Seen him do that before. That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. His head is taking an unbelievable amount of punishment here. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Look at this damage being delivered to the back.
You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
He's setting it up.
Yeah.
He's not looking good here. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy is made of.
Oh, there's a lot of pride in that man, Cole. He's gonna fight until there's no more fight left in him.
Yeah, pride will allow you to do some great things.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Really pushing his opponent to the
what a counter.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here. Oh, look at this. He's hurt.
He can do it here.
I think he's got